Good luck.
No more bliss in you?
Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Man, making my own ammo would save me a fortune. Best decision.
We'll be right back.
Trouble. Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell, but they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. We're lucky. The Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Now these gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers in their long-term fuel supply.
Nothing wrong with being self-sufficient.
out of here.
Gonna smash your face in.
We're getting out of here. Come on, let's go.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, we can't.
Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. You should have seen the looks people were trying to shake it off. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. You should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right. Earl fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Now here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun, ready for picking payback. Get ready, kid.
One big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars. Sure as shit come in handy now.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Heard you taking back Henbane territory.
I don't know how, but the Peggy's got their hands in some...